Early in the 1st century AD, as the Romans extended their empire into southern Wales, the fortress city of Caerleon was built to guard this region. From this city of Legion, they ruled for over 300 years, in that time building a city that included an extensive series of baths that served as a gathering place for the Roman elite. The baths would unknowingly collect a treasure of carved gemstones that would be discovered nearly 2,000 years later, the gemstones of Caerleon. After the Romans departed from Britain, a time of unrest followed, which gave birth to the legend of King Arthur and Camelot. Many historians now believe that the actual location of King Arthur's court and the fabled Round Table was Caerleon. A collection name inspired by the gemstone treasures of the Roman Empire and by the romance and pageantry of the Arthurian legend, Caerleon now defines a new age in fine designer jewelry. Unequaled in quality, design, and versatility, Caerleon by Goldman Kolber, a new legend in fine jewelry. Caerleon jewelry is available at Laurier's, the Diamond Center, in downtown Hot Springs, Arkansas, or visit us at laurier's.com.